Mistake number one. Small business owners don't know what YouTube really is. Sure, YouTube is a platform and you can host your videos on there, but it's far more than that. See, just like Twitter and Facebook, YouTube is actually a community first. And with every community comes a certain etiquette and procedure for producing results the right way. Adding friends, subscribers, and interacting with other people, it plays a huge factor in your success. But don't worry, we're going to show you exactly how you can automate that entire process. Now, big mistake number two. Marketers don't see the forest through the video trees. Huh? Well, everyone wants a viral video with a ton of views, right? Or some one-hit wonder video. So all they do is focus on separate, individual videos. This is not the key for long-term success. What you need to focus your marketing efforts on is your channel and your big picture video strategy. What value will your videos bring as a collective whole? Understand this and you can begin uploading new content on a regular basis. And finally, mistake number three, and this is the big one. Most business owners' videos just don't add any value. Now, you don't have to be a De Niro in front of the camera or a Spielberg behind it, but you do have to have some element that engages your visitors, gives them real value, and then gets them to take action. Simply put, if your video isn't worth watching, no one's gonna watch it. And if you can understand why everyone else is struggling with video with these three game-shifting concepts, you can begin to see results for yourself in your business with far less effort. Let me get back to Lewis's original question right now and give you a simple three-step process from my YouTube system that will put you on the fast track to boosting your traffic with online video.